Hey guys, so today I had no idea what to do for the video, so I was just looking around my room and I found this file folder, and inside it has a bunch of pictures and stuff, I think. So I'm going to show you them and just talk about them to be random. Looks like a bunch of flowers type of thing. I don't know, I like it. I made it 4 months ago or so, I think. So this next thing I did when I was at one of the churches, I was trying to find a church, and I was really bored by myself, so I made it. Let's see, this is my brother as a monkey that I drew. This is a random model thing, and this is a zebra. Here are a bunch of pictures I drew in my assignment notebook my freshman year, which was last year. We had to draw a fish for science, so that was my fish by head to heart. And that is the making of a routine for prom. Oh, this is... It says, I want to raise a cue ball like a goose. Oh, my friend Chloe drew this. The dinosaur. Random. Oh, and these are a bunch of pictures I drew of my teachers because I was bored. This was Mr. Ajak, and this is his thing of markers for the marker board that he glued together, all the caps and stuff. Here's his whiteboard full of, magnets. This is his gum head. That's him. Oh yeah, he's the choir teacher, so that's something random I wrote. This is Mr. Bearish. He's a drama teacher, so I made him as a bunch of different things. But here he is as a Superman, a cheerleader, a clown, a scientist thing, I think. And here he is as a bride. She was my crazy English teacher, and everyone thought she was like a hippie or something. So she always wore these really weird sweaters, and she had these floral pants. She had 4 cats, and she knew each and every one of their meows. Like, she would tell us that. Then there's a hippie flag because we thought she was a hippie, or I thought she was a hippie at least. And this is a box that, So these next two might be familiar. This is a picture that me and my friend drew one day, and we recorded it, and on here, let's see. This is Kakashi. Kakashi as a little kid. That's a random man. There's like a grenade and a bird. Oh, and this is another Kakashi that we drew. Beautiful. And there's an agent on his neck. I'm sorry if I offend you all. That was there because I was trying to draw his collarbone, but they're like, wait, let's make it a person. And it turned out to be that. That's pizza that my friend drew with it's Tristan's hair. It's a pig. Here is a picture that my friend Dingo drew. Oh, I'm blocking this down with paper. And it's Hinata, Akimaru, and Kiba, all from Naruto. Oh, and these are my history notes. There's some dude that I'm guessing was old. That means it was French. This is a church. I'm not sure what the rest of it is, but it all works, and that's how I took notes. That was a really boring class. Let's see, here's another one. I believe we were talking about witches and stuff, and then there's a violin, because I think it was the first violin, and telescope, and the world is not flat, it's just now round. Galileo found the stars, and there was a printing press. Oh, that's because of that's how they spread the 49 things that he knocked on the door for, and yeah. You might know what I'm talking about, you might not, doesn't matter. And I accidentally put both the things on the one side, so instead I made an anime face out of it. Cute, huh? I have to color it and ink it and everything, but it's, Ro from Clannad. I love that show, it's so amazing. And I can't wait for them to dub it. This is another picture my friend Dingo drew. It's of me. Right? Doesn't it look right? Yeah? Awesome. You can send her a shout out. Her name is her username on YouTube is Sneakers Twinkie Tie. At least I'm pretty sure that's her current YouTube account. Oh, this is another attempt of the yin yang thing, and it turned out messed up, so I made it evil. This is me attempting to draw this really pretty picture of Sakura, but I failed, especially since I did it all in marker. I didn't practice beforehand. So, yeah, that's it, and it's really sad. So, I hope you enjoyed this, and thanks for watching. Bye. Oh, no. No. It fell into the keys. Yes. It's broken. Oh, it's a big mess.